why we always judging everybody else. Acting like we don't got any issues ourselves. So petty with our IG posts. Talking trash about people we don't even know. Saying, look at that, a preacher with the jet. I bet he's got us and an embezzlement. When we can't wait to cash our next check. Already thinking about all the stuff we're gonna get. Like a fresh fade and them Ray-Ban glasses. New chairs and a North Face jacket. It's their money, I'ma let them spend it. Ain't my job to tell them how to use it. I don't got problems with big checks. No hate on preachers, midgets. I don't judge others' possessions. Like MJ, I'm starting with the hypocrite inside the mirror. Cause I know judgment is a killer. Check myself before I lose it all. Acts like it's a hero when it's much more like a villain. Check myself before I lose it all. Yeah, Gucci slides with the purse from Prada. Here they come with all their problems. Saying you should sell that and give it to the poor. Judas said that too, is he really who you're rooting for? So they got a new jet, that's great, I don't really care. Half the stuff that I own is of equal value somewhere. If extravagance is relative, then why we doing algebra? You may think you're poor, but you're a zillionaire in Africa. I don't got problems with big checks. No hate on preachers with jets. I don't judge others' possessions. Like MJ, I'm starting with the hypocrite inside the mirror. Judgment is a killer. Check myself before I lose it all. Envy acts like it's a hero when it's much more like a villain. Check myself before I lose it.